Welcome everybody. We are back in the kitchen. I am Ty Slim. This is Ty Slim Vlogs. We got 5.5 pounds of spare ribs here, and I have an idea. Now this idea involves a deep fryer. So I've cooked and smoked spare ribs on the grill quite a few times or in the oven, and they come out okay, but just never really great for me. So here's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna slice them up into individual strips, marinate them overnight, put them on the smoker for an hour or so, cook them up, and then bread them, throw them in the deep fryer. And I think they're gonna be really good because you could deep fry a boot and I'd probably eat it. First, we're gonna make our marinade and we're gonna get these babies cut up and we're gonna marinate the spare ribs overnight. First things first, we're gonna make the marinade. First, put in your soy sauce, about 1/2 cup, 3/4 cup. Next, we got rice wine vinegar, 1/2 cup or so. Then we're gonna go with some oil. I'm just using canola oil here, probably 1/2 cup. And then we're gonna go with 1 cup of water. Next we got about 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, 1 tablespoon of onion powder, 1 tablespoon of salt, maybe 1/2 tablespoon pepper, and then we're gonna do about 1/2 tablespoon of paprika. Then take your whisk, just whisk it all together. Now it's time to cut your ribs into riblets. Now flip your ribs over here so you can see the bones and expose it, and then you'll cut right along the bones and make those ribs into riblets. Big bone here running horizontally, so I'm gonna cut that out first. There you have it. We have our ribs cut into riblets, or strips if you want to call them. And now we're going to put our riblets into the marinade and we'll get those marinated overnight. My plan is to cook the ribs at 275 on the pellet grill here, so I think that'll get them done enough. I'll check the internal temperature, but also they're gonna go in the deep fryer, so that'll finish them off regardless, no matter what. I just want a little bit of a smoky flavor here and put a little doneness and crust on them, and then the deep fryer, I think it's gonna be pretty nice. It is the next day. These ribs have been marinating in the fridge for 24 hours. I've got the grill heated up and I'm gonna throw them on. Okay, well that was a pretty easy grill sesh. Now it's time to batter these babies. We're gonna use my favorite batter, Drake's. I mix it up pretty thin here. I just kinda want a thin coating on these. So I'm going to put the ribs into the Drake's coating and then just kinda let them drip off here. I might even put them back in the fridge just to kinda solidify and harden up the batter, but we'll see. It's my first time doing this. We're just kinda gonna experiment and see how it turns out. Okay, well I got the ribs all breaded up. I'm a little concerned at what's gonna happen, but it's first try and we're gonna learn together. I put the ribs in the fridge to kind of just keep that batter and kind of get it to solidify, just touch, you know, so it doesn't all melt off basically. I had to take half the fridge out just to fit it in there, but we'll deal with that later, no worries. Next step is get down to the Fry Daddy spot and see what's going on. Well, we're out here in Fry Daddy land. We're about to get it on. I got some old peanut oil that I've used a couple times because these ribs are gonna wreak havoc on it, so it's gonna be a last go for this, but we're gonna fire up the grill, we're gonna get frying, and we're just gonna see what happens. You and me, we're learning together. Well, these things look amazing. They are crisp. They look great. I am intrigued. I'm excited. It's going to be fun. So we're going to put some teriyaki sauce on top, sesame seeds, and scallions. Kind of like an Asian kind of sauce. So I will get the camera a little close up so you can see what's going on. And I mean, looks good. Will it taste good? Okay, the final chapter, the taste test. Let's do it. I must say, that is very, very good. I am impressed. Thank you, thank you, thank you for watching. I am Ty Slim. This is Ty Slim Vlogs. We loved having you. I love trying new stuff. Stay positive. See you next time. Well, they're pretty good, I must say. Eating like barbarians here. It is the next day. These have been in the blah, 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 blah.